Oh, here. Sorry, I didn't know if that was the picture, or you're gonna like flip it. Okay. Let's go
okay,
picture.
Ready, go.
Red. Beauty. Wowza. Is that a word?
Yeah.
Good looking. Beauties again. One lucky man. Ugly. Underage.
That's what I was thinking.
I don't even know what to say about those guys. I don't even know who they are. Joel Quinville. Beauty.
Everyone's beauty? Yeah. Oh, this guy.
Hates me. I love her. Great singer.
Try to move it back to Glenshaw. Good read though by Versteeg. It's a 3-on-2 for the Hawks. Hustling to get back in the play is Tyler Kennedy. Here's Brian Campbell. Can't get it through Skula. Gets it right back though. Centers it loose around the net. Versteeg pokes it into the goal.
Yeah, just quick hands in a phone booth.
Let's do a little rap I made up. Every time I dive in my pool, it's hard to be humble. Well, I do a breaststroke through an underground tunnel and come up on the other side in a jacuzzi, being greeted by two girls that are wearing my jersey. They give me lots of hugs and kisses, and they ask me what my wish is. I say, go and get your friends, because there's going to be a party. And in the end, the Stanley Cup is a dream, and I'm like, yes, the party's open.
Here's Versteeg picking his way into the zone. Versteeg through traffic, cuts right to the goal. He shoots. He scores! What a move by Kris Versteeg. He beat two or three checkers with an electrifying rush. Got Turco down and out. 4-3 Hawks.
Just breathtaking. What a play by Kris Versteeg. He was allowed to take the puck. I think he was waiting for somebody to shut him off. Watch a quick little look. There's nobody there. He gets Turco to go down. No poke check. And look at the reach by Versteeg. What a goal. A big goal here with under 30 seconds left.
Sitting here with Kris Versteeg, otherwise known as Verbeauty. First question's a tough one. I heard you knew all the words to Fergie Glamorous without even having to look at the karaoke prompter. Is that true?
That is a true fact. And
can you do
hold on, let me think of a good piece.
We're talking champagne, weaknesses, caviar dreams. You deserve nothing but all the finer things. Now this whole world has no clue what to do with us. I got enough money in the bank for the two of us. Of course, I gotta keep enough lettuce to support just your fetish lifestyle. So rich and famous, Robin Leach will get jealous. Take a half a million for that stone. Taking trips from here to Rome. But if you ain't got no money, take that broke home.
Wow, I wish these rookies had more personality. All right, well, that was kind of a little too impressive.
It's a go-to song for sure.
All right. My friend actually ran into Fergie at the bar the other night, and she had a headband on, and he asked if Pocahontas had a garage sale. He didn't know who she was. What would you tell Fergie if you actually met her?
I'm a big fan. I don't really know what I'd like to say to her. I'd like to go up on stage actually and sing with her a bit, but I know a few other songs of hers, Big Girls Don't Cry as well. I like to mix it up though whenever I'm out. So
I'm kind of a big deal, so maybe I'll get you on stage with her. I'll work on it for you.
Oh yeah, that'd be awesome.
It's already 3-0 Hawks. Kris Versteeg gets the goal.
Well, very similar to game one where the Hawks are just having their way. It's the transition game and the speed. The backside pressure goes right by Kris Versteeg. But remnants of game one where Michael Layton looked a little bit shaky early on. 5 goals on 20 shots in that game. Here already, you've got 3 hot goals on just 11. Versteeg with some confidence makes a perfect shot, but that starts.
The outlet. This is still possibly a 2-on-2. Great curling grab. Twice. He scores. Versteeg, magical. Well, double curl and drag. Versteeg, that goes right by Umberger. And great hands and shot by Versteeg. We talked about those young players. Russell with a high-risk pass in the offensive zone led to a 2-on-1. And as you said, a delayed 2-on-1. Versteeg made the pay.
Catch Fox and a change. BX ahead into the net. Hendrick with the puck. And a great job by Versteeg to get in BX's way. Now picked up by Seabrook. Good pass to Ladd. Out they come. Andrew Ladd for Kris Versteeg. Ladd to the net. He got a man down. Versteeg right in. Right. Mishandles. Balbolin. He couldn't get rid of a shot. Here's Keith to Versteeg. The drive. He's gone. Kris Versteeg. Beautiful setup. And the Hawks with 90 seconds remaining have the lead. Well, the reaction from the chairman. And you talk about patience. And we've seen the Golden Jet in highlights make that play before. But look at the patience. Seabrook to Keith to Versteeg. No chance for Roberto Luongo. But this from Kris Versteeg. The Hawks finally with the lead. 1:30 left to go.